And yeah.
Hello from Springfield, Illinois. This is the Illinois State Capitol behind us. As you can see, it's raining, and we stopped here to shoot a video for our afternoon dedication. Our afternoon ride is dedicated to a little boy who's off treatment. His name is Jackson Forebaugh. He's 7 years old, and like a few of us here know firsthand, because our children are either in treatment right now or off treatment, the drugs and treatments that our kids get can often lead to long-term side effects. Jackson, the chemo that Jackson received pulverized his one remaining kidney that is in his body. The other one was taken out of his body as part of his treatment. And his heart was also hit very hard. And today, possibly right now as we're doing this video, he is at the cardiologist with his parents getting a very important checkup that is going to determine where his heart is in terms of its health. So we are riding in the cold and in the rain here in Illinois safely and truly toward our destination, and with him in our hearts, and hoping very much that he gets a clean bill of health today and that his heart is in good working order. This is another reminder that the money we're raising here is funding research all over the world with our mission in mind, which is to find better treatment, more effective treatment that is specifically engineered for children's bodies, not adult treatments that are down-dosed for a little child's body. It would be like cutting your lawn with something off the farm. You would never do something like that, and that's what our kids' bodies are going through in many cases, and it rips them up. So it's not just an end to cancer that we're fighting for, it's better drugs that are specifically engineered for little children's bodies. And with that, we're going to get back on the road and get back to our hotel.